Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Syafiq and my BJ Sasudin. So today in this video, I will explain to you about my project, which is water filtration process. So I will explain to you about the process, and then I will explain about what I found out in observing this project. So this water filter process consists of two material which are coarse and fine to prevent the clogging. So the water filter process consists of two stages, which are mechanical stages and then chemical stages. Mechanical stages consists of coarse rocks, coarse sands and fine sands, and then the chemical stages is the charcoal. So you can see the water filter, the top one is the coarse rocks, and then the coarse sand, fine sand, and the last one is charcoal. Okay, the coarse rocks will trap any large particles in the water, such as dirt, small bugs or algae. And then the sand, I use the fine sand and the coarse sand. The sand will remove the small particles in the water by absorbing and straining. And the last one is the charcoal. The charcoal is the most important material in this water filter process, because it will absorb impurities in the water, and then it will remove the unwanted chemicals, colors and odors in the water. And the last one is it will remove the pathogens such as bacteria. So in this water filter process, I use the drainage water as my water polluted. So you can see in this water there is an algae, and also the color is yellowish, and you will know that drainage water consists of bad smell, so it is not acceptable or cannot be used as drink water. So I will put my drainage water into the filter. And wait for 2 or 3 minutes. So after I put it on the water filter, you can see the color is not yellowish anymore. It is colorless, and there is no bad smell, and also there is no more algae in this water. But it is still not safe to be drink, because it contains microbes in this water. So if you want to keep it clean, to keep it safe and can be drink, so you need to sterilize it. So if you want to sterilize it, you need to boil the water, and then it is safely to be drink.